Visit primelandcoop.com to see all their locations and what they have to offer. They remind you that wetter is better. A big thank you to the St. John Telephone Company. They're providing the high-speed internet for the racing today. On the Facebook Live page, by the way, you can watch that on the Web Slew. They're doing a Facebook Live stream. Thank you to the St. John Telephone Company for making that possible. Bill Reichert and Mike Woodsy Woods in 54. Run for Bill Reichert. DNF'd, had a wreck, if you recall, in the last run. A 54.31 in his Q1. It looked to be a fairly solid strut there on boat 54. Five, 2.78.